1970, the United States has recognized the second Monday of October as Columbus Day. Beginning here at Lawton last year in 2018, and across many cities and towns in the United States, the conversion of this holiday to Indigenous People Day is changing the cultural identity of this country. So we echo out to many cities across the country that are doing this very same thing in this special day. We're blessed with a very beautiful, beautiful morning here in Lawton, Oklahoma. So as you look at other cities across the country, in Seattle and Portland, Los Angeles, Albuquerque, Oklahoma City is starting theirs today, Tulsa, Oklahoma, Norman, Oklahoma, they're doing exactly what we're trying to do. We're trying to be visible where many times we have been invisible in the marketing, in the curriculum of our schools. And that is the theme of our group today. This day is making the invisible visible. I come.